That is a literal workout because you're cranking it up this way for a bicep curl, then you're letting it down slow, and you're cranking it up again.